Recording is on.
Yes. Yeah, don't stop recording also. Just transmit and go. That's the problem. Model number 6 is a very, very important model. And the interesting model also. Important as we have in that model. So, whatever we are communicating in this class. So, those are the things that are practical communications. Practically applicable. Yes, if you want to have a go and see that. These methods are in your daily life, in your daily yes, we are talking about it. So, whatever the costs are applicable to your daily life, those are good and bad. Why the IIT? IITs are very important. Why? Because in the IIT, they will teach only the problems those who are practically applicable. That's why IITs are very important. So, similar way that is today, I am here to explain you one more method. The method is very, very important method. The method is, we know that in our either ward member or counselor or MLA, MP, chief minister also, they are worse by what? Votings. So this problem is related to voting. How we have to calculate the votings, right? How it is possible, how we have to calculate the voting. So if for example, there are the two persons, the person A and person B, these two are the participants, candidates who nominated, they are participating in elections. For example, there is an election. In this election, two members are participating. And total votes, for example, the total votes are 1,000. The total votes are 1,000. And person A is 1. Person B is a loser. He is a winner. A is a winner and B is a loser. In this condition, if I go and ask the person A will tell that I won on other person by 200 votes majority. Are 300 votes majority. Do you know what is this meaning of the majority? Either he got only 200 or 300, or he got 200 votes more than him, second person. My question is clear. If any person says to you, I won the majority in the election by 200 votes, what is this meaning? He person got only 200 votes, or is the person who won the election, he got more than 200 votes up to other person. He got 200 votes more than the second person. Yes, sir. For example, the majority means what? You are the one member and I am the second member. If I am the loser and you are the winner, you won the match by or you won the voting, you won the election by 200 votes majority. Means there are the total votes, how many? 1,000 votes. Total 1,000 votes. There are the two members, member A and member B. And member A, he's got the winner. And by how many votes? 200 votes. Yes, the member A got 200 votes more than him. Yes, then how many votes he got? For example, he got the X votes. Similar X votes he also got or not? Yes. And when you compare his votes to his way, when you subtracting that, he got how many votes more? 200 more means X plus 200 or not. So total, this total sum is equal to, should be equal to what? 1,000 or not. Means that here 200 plus X is equal to 1,000. Here 200 plus 2X is equal to 1,000. 2X is equal to 800. X is equal to 400. 400 means, this 400 tells that person B got 400 votes and person A got 600. X 400 plus 200, 600. This 600 plus 400, 1000 are not. The total value holds, the holds are told into that particular group is 1000. Out of 1000, the person B got 400 and person A got 600. When you are coming to the conclusion to the 600 and 400, A can say that, A person, the person candidate A can say, I got 200 votes, majority more than who the loser member. Understood? So, in this case, what you understood, the majority is a word, that word is a difference of the votes got by individual persons. The majority of a word is difference of these two persons. Okay, now, this is when they gave that total votes and individual votes, how many they got, right? But coming to our question, this is the basic question for understanding purpose, I told you. Now coming to our question, it's not a basic question, it was somewhat advanced level, which includes what percentage, because of we are dealing with the percentage topic. Now see the same manner, so if there is any election, if there is any election, if that election person A and person B, these are the two persons, right? Person A got some part. For example, he got how much in an election, a candidate who gets 84% of the total votes. So he is the person, he got 84%. He got 84%. Just repeat about the percentage. For example, he got 84 votes. And he is telling that what? And wins by 476 votes. See, understood? He got how much? 84%. And he is telling that I was won. Okay, I won by how many votes? 476. When it's happened, if he get 84%, means other person is a loser or not? Yes, other person is a loser. Now, tell me the one thing. If he is the person, he got 84% of the votes, then what about the remaining person?
16%.
Percentage he got?
16.
16 is answer correct or wrong? 16 is answer correct or wrong? Now tell me that. Yes, absolutely. Yes, total.
Sir.
Sir, you muted your voice, sir.
Sir, you muted your voice.
Sir, you kept in mute.
Okay guys, sorry. So this happened. What can? So from the beginning I will tell you. For example, don't worry. If there are the two persons, they are participating in the elections. They are participating in one particular election. In that election, the total votes are 1000. Total votes are how many? 1000 votes. So out of these total votes, if person A and person B, these are the two persons. If person A is a person, he says that I won the election by majority of 200 votes. By the majority of 200 votes. What is that meaning, majority? The total votes, valid votes in particular group is 1000. And A is the person, B person says that 200 votes majority. Majority is means the difference of these two persons. Yes or no? How many votes he got? Same number of equal votes he will get. He will also get. And
800.
On that 200 votes more. So, for example, if I consider, I don't know how many votes he got, can I assume that this is the x? And this should be the x plus 200 or not? Because of, if he get 200, he has a 200. But he is mentioning that what? I got 200 votes majority. Majority means, for example, if you have 10 rupees, I have 20 rupees. In that case, what I have to tell? I have more 10 rupees. What you have? I have more 10 rupees. What you have means you have how much rupees? 10 rupees. So, I know that you have 10 rupees. That's why I am confidently saying that what? I have 10 rupees more. What you have? Yes or no? So, similar way, how many votes he got? I don't know that. That is X. And how many votes he got? He got 200 votes more than what the person B got. So B got X, he got how many? X plus 200. Yes? No. But final, our equation is what? This, how many votes he got and how many votes he got in the person A got. This sum of the total votes is equal to total votes are called in particular good. Yes or no? So that is this 200 plus x plus this x is equal to 1000. So 200 goes to that side 800, x plus x 2x, that is equal to 800. My x value is equal to 400. My x value is equal to 400. That means that, what is that meaning? X value 400 means the person B got 400 votes and A got 400 plus 200, that is equal to 600. 400 plus 200 is equal to 600. He got 600, he got 400. Then only person A can say that I got 200 votes more than you got. How many votes you got? Means that I know that. How many votes you got? నాకు తెలుసు మీకు ఎన్ని ఓట్లు వచ్చాయో అనేది. ఇక్కడ ఓట్లు వచ్చేసరికి ఏమంటున్నాం? మెజారిటీ. మెజారిటీ మీన్స్ దట్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ది ఓట్స్ ద క్యాండిడేట్ హూ గెట్స్. రైట్? సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద బేసిక్ మోడల్ హౌ వి హౌ టు డు. ఫస్ట్ థింగ్, హియర్ ఇస్ అవర్ 600, హియర్ ఇస్ అవర్ 400. ఇఫ్ ఐ సే దట్ ద పర్సన్ హూ గెట్స్ ద వన్ winner of the election, he got 600. Then how many votes does loser get? 400 only. Because of our total votes are 1000 and out of 1000 he got 600. So 1000 minus 600 is equal to 400. The difference of 400 and 600 is equal to 200. So that is majority. These are the individual votes. These are the total votes. How to solve this problem? Did you understood this model?
Yes,
very good, very good. Now, this is the basic model for understanding purpose I explained. So, now coming to our topic. Just look at and board, concentrate and board. So, there is a very election. There is one election. That election is total election. If there is no percentage with the telling you, you have to consider this is 100%. The total valid votes are told in particular booth. That is, you have to consider 100%. Out of 100%, you have to divide the particular person's person. So total votes, I consider that 100%. Out of 100%, there are two candidates. In an election, a candidate who gets 84% of the total votes. So, I understood that first one person is there. He got 84%. He got how many percentage? 84%. And he says that and wins by 476 votes. Understood, na? He got 84% and he says that I got 476 votes as it was majority. Yes? Now see that if the person he gets 84%, what about the person B will get? 16% one. Yes or no? Yes. If he gets 84, how many percentage he gets? 16%. Now tell me that person A got 476 as what? Majority. Person A gets 476. Now, how the person A got 84? Ikkada idannaga veediki 84%, veediki 16%. Ikkada 476 ane vaade endidi? Ee 476 majority. 476 అనేది ఏంటిది నేను పర్సన్ బి మీద 476 ఓట్స్ మెజారిటీతో గెలిచా ఎప్పుడు గెలిచాను నాకు 84% వచ్చాయి ఆయనకు 16% ఓట్స్ మాత్రమే పోలయ్యి అయితే ఇప్పుడు నా క్వశ్చన్ 476 అనేది 84 కి ఈక్వల్ ఆ 16 కి ఈక్వల్ నాకు
16
మీకు ఇంకా అర్థం కావట్లేదు
సీదన్నా ద క్వశ్చన్ ఈజ్ ఈజీ ఇక్కడ ఇద్దరు క్యాండిడేట్స్ ఉన్నారు ఏ అనే పర్సన్ కి 84% టోటల్ ఇప్పుడు నేనున్నా నాకు మొత్తం 84% ఓట్ స్కోర్ అయింది బి అనే పర్సన్ ఉన్నాడు బి అనే పర్సన్ కి 16% ఓట్ స్కోర్ అయింది అని ఏ అనే కొడు నేనేమంటున్నా అంటే నాకు 476 మెజారిటీ వచ్చాయి నా భాష అర్థమవుతుందా నాకు 476 ఓట్స్ మెజారిటీ వచ్చాయి అంటే మెజారిటీ అంటే ఏంటి ఈ రెండింటి డిఫరెన్స్ ఏనా
ఎస్ సర్
ద మెజారిటీ మీన్స్ ఐ కెన్ రైట్ హియర్ మెజారిటీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 84% మైనస్ 16% 84 మైనస్ 16 హౌ మచ్ దట్
478%
అది సాధించే సార్ నా 100% ఇంటు 476 బై 68% టెల్ మీ ద ఆన్సర్
సార్ 700
700 వెరీ గుడ్ సిద్ధార్థ్ వెరీ గుడ్ నాన్న వెరీ గుడ్ కీప్ ఇట్ అప్ So, anyone is there in the part this problem is not understood.
Sir, I'll explain to you.
Here, Mahendra, there are the total votes are 100%, just consider 100%. You are the head boy, I think. You are opposite leader, who is?
Sir?
నువ్వు ఎలక్షన్ లో హెడ్ బాయ్ గా గెలిచినప్పుడు నీ ఆపోజిట్ మెంబర్
విశ్వాస్ ఇంకా అవినాష్ సార్
నువ్వు ఎన్ని ఓట్ల మెజారిటీతో గెలిచినావు
283
283 మెజారిటీ
సార్
ఆ టోటల్
టోటల్ అది సార్
ఆయనకి ఎన్ని వచ్చినాయి మరి
అవినాష్కి 33 వచ్చినాయి సార్
అంటే నువ్వు ఎన్ని మెజారిటీ గెలిచినట్టు నీకేమో 283 టోటల్ ఆయనకేమో ఓన్లీ 33 ఆయనకి నీ టోటల్ ఏమో 280 ఆయన టోటల్ ఏమో 33 మెజారిటీ ఎంత
250 సార్
మెజారిటీ అనేసరికి మీరు ఏం చేసినారు డిడ్ యూ సబ్ట్రాక్ట్ ద వాల్యూ 33 ఫ్రమ్ 283 ఆర్ నాట్
yes sir
majority means you have to subtract those who got the total votes that is a huge votes from maximum votes minus minimum person who got the votes the resultant will give that what majority similarly here is a person the total votes here valid are 100% out of 100% person A got 84% person B got what 16% out of these two how much the majority majority means you have to subtract 84 minus 16 that is 16% and person A gets the winner winner saying that I got 476 majority votes that majority 476 is nothing but 68 or no
yes
I can give an equation 68% is equal to 476 total votes are 100% we have to calculate 100% is equal to how much but class multiplication if you do the class multiplication 100% is to 476 by 68 1 plus 68 7 700% 700 votes total votes in particular village or panchayati 700 out of 700 votes now tell me your homework is if the total number is 700 what is the percentage of 84 what is the percentage of 16 can you put the numbers in numerical numbers if the 100% is equal to 700 then 84% is equal to how much and 60% is equal to how much and 68% is equal to how much if this is completed
no sir 1 minute
Sir, 700.
Yes, 700. Very good. Just copy first. I will tell you one more question.
Completed, sir.
Very good. How many are done in the last class job? Last class, no one. How many are sent the videos? No one.
Sir, that video is with...
That video only. Means that if no one is sending, no one is responding, means what? You know your
sir,
position.
My sir, telegram in our like send record video. In telegram, my sir, don't know our like video.
ఏమైంది
యు ఎస్టర్డే టోర్న సార్ టెలిగ్రామ్ వీడియో సెండ్ దట్ హౌ లైక్ ఐ డోంట్
సిమిలర్ లైక్ వాట్సాప్ ఓన్లీ ఇఫ్ టు ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇస్ టు సెండింగ్ ఇన్ ద టెలిగ్రామ్ యు కెన్ సెండ్ ఇన్ వాట్సాప్ ఆల్సో
ఓకే సార్
బట్ రిమెంబర్ వన్ థింగ్ If you are not sending the videos, means that you are simply wasting your father's money. You are simply wasting father's money. If you are the capable, you can send. If you are the capable, if you are the guts, you can send. If you don't have, you are just doing the same pass. I know, you know. Yeah, the next question. In an election between
sir, we can't see.
Sir, we can't see, sir. Not looking, sir, board.
Okay, okay.
In an election between two candidates, votes were invalid. One candidate gets 52% votes and win by 98 votes. Find the total number of votes. Try to solve the problem. Note it down and try to solve the problem. Anyone is trying or not?
Yes, sir.
Are you getting the answer or shall I proceed? Respond.
Practicing writing, sir.
Not practicing writing, sir. Practice. Are you preparing for exam? Practice. Anyone?
Siddharth? Sir, 188 points.
No, man. No. Good try. Next. Vishwasa?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good try, Vishwasa. Try again. Is there anyone? Where is Siddharth?
Trying, sir.
Hmm. 8th class, 9th class. What about 10th class girls? 10th class girls, no one? Okay. Yes, just concentrate on board. I think here only one word is extra of the previous problem. Yes? Yeah. Now just look at our board, guys. Just look at our board. See that if there is 65 words, if this statement is not there, can you solve or not in this problem?
Sir.
Forget about this statement. In an election between two candidates, 65 votes were the invalid. One candidate gets 52 votes and win by 98 votes. Means 98 votes are majority. Then find the others in that one. Total number of votes. First, we have to consider 100% total votes. Out of this 100%, what?
245.
No, 245. Yes, two. If you get the 245, means you did somewhere is a small calculation mistake. 245 means you did somewhere small calculation mistake. Just find out that. And remaining are concentrated and good. 100% total.
No, out of
52% If one candidate gets 52% means remaining person
48.
Out of 48. What is the answer? Please mute your voice. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Just give me time for the only 2 minutes. I will finish this problem. Then we can discuss later. If person A gets 52%, person B gets 48%, what is the majority? 4%. Yes or no? 52 minus 48, 4. That 4% majority is nothing but how many votes? 98. Yes or no? If 4% 98, 100%. Now, from this calculation to the calculation, cross multiplication, output of 100% into 98 by 4% is equal to my question mark. Percentage gets cancelled. 4 ones are here, nothing. 4 twos are, 4 fives are. Now, 25 into 98, how much? 25 into 98?
2450.
How much?
2450.
That is here. Two four five zero is what? Tallied votes. In the election, the total votes are what? 2450. Out of 24. ఇక్కడ అందరి కలిసి ఓటేసిందన్న ఓటేసిన దాంట్లో ఎంత ఓటు కరెక్ట్? కొంతమంది తప్పు గుద్దారు, కొంతమంది కరెక్ట్ వేసినారు. కరెక్ట్ వేసిన వాళ్ళు ఎంత మంది అంటే 2450. అవుట్ ఆఫ్ 2450 పర్సన్ ఏ గెట్స్ 52%, పర్సన్ బి గా 48%. కానీ దే ఆర్ నాట్ ఆస్కింగ్ దట్ హౌ మెనీ టోటల్ వ్యాలిడ్ వోట్స్. దే ఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్ వాట్ total how many votes are called in that. That's the question. Total votes means valid plus invalid. Yes or no? Valid plus invalid, that means total votes are called in that particular booth. In that particular booth, valid are this many. Where is 2450? Total votes means 0 plus how many invalid?
65.
Now, if you add this 5, 1, 5, 2. 2, 5, 1, 5 is the answer. The board is clear. Please respond, the board is clear.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. Sir, sound coming, sir.
Sir, disturbance item, sir.
Sir, coming sound, sir.
Sir. Sir. Sir, disturbance item, sir. Sound.
Sir, sound is coming. Sir, sound is coming, sir.
Sir, kodi jaragara, sir.
Sound is not coming, sir.
Sound is not.
Sir, not coming, sound, sir.
Sir, not listening, sir.
Sir, not hearing.
Sir, not hearing.
Sir, not hearing. Your voice is not listening, sir. Your voice is not listening, sir.
Sir, the board is also not clear, sir.
Sir, where are you, sir?
Sir, what happened, sir?
हेलो